careful, Dani.
We got bodies here. Multiple dead.
Ah!
good kitty.
Connected to a computer.
Already downloading.
Recibido!
I'm looking through some of the files.
Find anything?
Let's just say no one told McKay to clear his browser history. Hold on. Dani, I have the office schedule. Says McKay might be meeting people there today.
I'm crossing my fingers. On it.
Go! I see you!
What good would that do me? I skipped computer class.
No shit. Checking.
Lock out the soldados when I'm in there.
How's it going there, backpack?
How'd you think, you Yankee asshole?
Well, Canadian asshole, actually. We're like Americans, except we say sorry as we slide the knife in. What you doing?
You killed my friends. I'm here to pay you back.
Gotcha. Now, when they died, did their brains leak through their ears and the nose? No, you know what? No spoilers. I'll check the footage once I put my little idiot to bed. Hey, primo job on Benitez, by the way. You did me a solid there. I was having this meeting with Castillo, and I saw the video of you animals hanging her. I mean, it's right here. It's on my phone. He was really ticked off.
Good. You're next.
Well, let's look at the facts. Your country's 7 years behind the rest of us. If you just let Castillo and me do our thing, you people would go from third world to first. Like that.
You people? Oh, I can feel their love.
Jesus, Murphy, don't you get it? You're not my first gorilla. Yara's not my first shithole. This isn't personal, it's just your turn. So you just hang tight because I've got some real fun hombres heading your way.
Sounds fun.
What is that?
What I need to destroy everything with your name on it.
Security breach.
See you soon, McKay.
You fucking jerk off!
Let's go, Aluso! Moving.
Oh, this is great. I get to watch you die. Ah, you probably got nothing. I have so much shit hidden away in so many clouds and so many private servers, and I know how to acid wash my servers. Or whatever.
Shit.
And by the way, I have the most secure clouds in the world. You know what's great about the cloud?
What's our next move?
According to his files, the pipe network and the plant are a big deal. McKay put most of his security on them.
Let's fuck them up. Which one first?
Up to you. Rendezvous with me at Valera Lumberyard.